That's exactly how it seems. The monster's right behind you, starting to get close, trying to move your legs with it.